Happen in the new game Hood, Outlaws and Legends. It's the first time I'm touching the game, and hopefully we can learn how to play this thing properly. Right now the game is kind of loud, so we're gonna lower it just a bit. Can we lower that? No, no. Let's see how fun this game is. It's basically like Assassin's Creed, but you're a thief. Ranger. Robin is deadly at range, but vulnerable in hand-to-hand combat. Take out the enemy from afar, then disappear. A fully charged shot from this long before squeeze special for a single hit shot. Alright. I see. Stealth. Crouching in bushes or behind covers when other areas are hidden, no, not when you're fully hidden. If state guards are alerted, they will somehow alert blocking routes and calling in reinforcements. Like Assassin's Creed. Alright.
Nice.
Automatically picks up. Nice. Shoot the ropes, lower them. Rope. Alright, if the audio is too loud, please let me know. For me, it's fine on my end, but this is gonna. I've been looking forward for this game for a while, and I think it should be fine. Assassins. Assassinate. Crouch and assassinate.
The forest sends its regards.
Abilities. Taking down enemies charges your ability meter. Each character's unique ability that can be used when fully charged. Robin Farsight allows him to fire an explosive arrow. Raising alarms will temporarily disable charge on activation of abilities until the threat is killed or lost out of the character.
Just what I needed. May this arrow find its mark.
Okay. Communication. Fellow Outlaws will be able to see the points, enemies, and points of interest if you attack. Press tag or hold and communicate. Okay, I need to rebind that. My mouse is not that smart.
Sheriff, here.
Your eyes open.
Tutorial seems very good though. Seems quite nice to look at. The Hunter! Marianne specials, especially stealth lines to guard takedowns from any direction. Her strata with this move. Let's see.
I am ready to move unseen.
Respawn here to the goal. If you are killed, defend them as they can be recaptured by enemy team. Distractions! My friends get for them to distract them by throwing or whistling or throwing a rock.
must have been mistaken. You can't hide forever.
Okay, gear. Living gear boxes provides outlaws access to their unique gear, such as marine smoke bombs, to obscure guard vision.
Could be useful. Let's get that boulder back to Mother Earth.
I see.
I've activated the vault.
Mystic. Took is a versatile melee fighter, uses Veil to attack his guards remaining out of their reach. His instinct ability allows his team to see nearby enemies and recover his allied wounds. Alright.
Get to the extraction point.
Shifting position.
Healer, but can sense and also kill people. Okay.
Extract the treasure.
Okay, so the extraction point will lead us to do this kind of stuff. Brawler, John is a brawler, excellent melee fighter. Strength on the left, Portulus and carry chest faster. His wrath ability gets enhanced vitals and infinite stamina. So it is the main melee dude. High alert. If you're spotted by the guards, they're reaching them, enter the temporary high alert state. Nearby portcullis drop and reinforcements are called to investigate. Should the chest be spotted, however, all regions enter a permanent lockdown state. Sheriff and reinforcements will move to intercept the extraction point. Alright, with the blind coming attacks and deal heavy damage. Makes sense.
Ugh!
extraction and escape the witch. I'll winch faster by holding the shift from the game. Interesting.
Fun. One still.
Yawning the sheriff, can we not push enough sin high damage as an explosion? Timing your gear abilities with allies is key. Okay, game seems interesting. Looking forward to this one. Okay, hide out. There's perks. What do we have here? All for each class has its own perks. Ah, okay. Perks, challenges, collectibles, character select, clothing, weapons. Hide on rank 2, so we need to keep playing more. Basically. Clothes shop. Oh, you can change the colors and everything. Okay, cool. Character select. I feel like they're gonna change a lot of it later on. Give you more stuff. And challenge collectibles. I'll finish how to challenge this day. Nothing for now. Training area. Shoot enemies. Oh, they give us practice to shoot at. So you can tap fire.
Okay. Last arrow. Nice.
Okay, Scott. alright, we get it. At the moment, let's try a versus first. Against the computer first. Training match and see how well it goes. Alright, first ever raid. There's no people available right now, I'll just take something else. Well, looks like everyone's here for the PvP then. I guess the state is useless. Okay, while we wait for that, let's see what else we have. Voice chat on, push to talk on, please. PTT. Right, keyword noise. Oh, here we go. people already stacked out, man. Look at that. They have been playing a lot. Simple enough.
Sure, I can find a use for this. For the
fuck. Kill. I know you're out there. Who's that over there?
Back to mother.
Enemy marksman.
We need to retrieve that key. Away.
Guys, not helping me. That's not fortunate. I'm playing as the big melee guy. Might have its purpose. Might have its uses, you know. this, we've captured Bravo and our Robin is taking it away, so. Oh, it's being contested. Dang. Okay, this little crossbow thing, not so powerful. And eliminating baddies. You and other players.
Ready to move unseen. Back to Mother Earth.
Where is the chest? Oh, E is the vault system in this game. Okay. Playing the courtyard for us.
Last one. Out of bombs.
Oh, double team. Yeah, I need to remember the abilities. What do we actually have? How do we bind all of them? Can we come from the courtyard again? Controls, but assassin ability is lock on avoid his space bar. That's how you avoid his space bar. Ability is Q, lock on his F, equip here F. Okay, Q and G. G is the item, okay. That's not the chest. Vault door. Oh. It's in the other building.
Enemy hunter.
Okay, got them both. Whew.
This could prove useful. The state are alerted.
Okay. You can just club me to death. Alright. So I know where everything is, we just need to get in actually now at this point. Okay.
Sheriff, here.
Okay, we got the vault door, let's hit the chest now. Follow the John, the Azimuth. Azimuth Math.
Get to the extraction point.
Smart.
Find a use for this.
Oh! There must be a better way to play the melee with this.
Okay.
There's another one, shit. Okay. Yeah, one of these matches could last a long time, actually. If you really think about it, it can go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. The sheriff is coming, guys.
I'm out.
Outlaws.
Enemy are extracting, stop them.
Ooh, the combat and melee, the locking on everything is all just. Just keep going. Stop. Concerning how we're gonna capture it.
Get them. All the scum.
Just what I needed.
Kill them. Die.
Okay, right. This the range classes can't really block. Just gotta have to take it. Oh. Oh. All right, guys. I've noticed a problem, the game can crash. Interesting. Alright then, we'll just have to figure it out later at night. We'll do one more, and then if not, we'll just try it again at a different time. Game can crash, that's just... not a good sign yet, you know? It's not never a good sign when the game can crash like that. Let's try that again. Oh, doesn't want to capture. There we go. I complete the heist, but if the game disconnects me, what can I do?
justice shall prevail.
Right, I'm ready. I'm waiting for one more person to join and we can start going.
Find the vault and murder the enemy team. Showed out of nowhere, did not expect that at all. It's the vault key.
to find the stronghold. My team just stops playing the chicken over there and actually goes over.
Got it.
So it helps me look for the vault. No, the vault was upstairs the previous game.
The scales fall from my eyes.
Guard here.
The state are aware.
Okay. Garrison is a key for Garrison. I don't have a key. Gives me information of. Okay, Garrison's over here. So keep Garrison like that.
Silent approach is compromised.
Let's make room for Garrison. How do I have controls to like see my map? Expand mini map. Oh my God! Why is it not M? Die to look at the minimap, right? Okay, so all we can do is really look for the encampment here in Garrison F1. First floor, so we're just gonna wait for them there.
Ah!
Okay. John's doing work. Lovely. I have been assassinated. Oh no. Captain Black Sparrow. Such a funny name.
Enemy hunter.
Okay, makes sense. I'm gonna focus on the extraction as long as we can get enough of these guys down and dead.
Thank you.
Sheriff, here.
Trying to get it up, man. Why did you leave? You could have just held on. You actually raised it up to the next one. Someone needs to dome the sheriff. Legit, someone needs to dome the sheriff. Nice, man, that's what happens when you have too many archers. You're just gonna get outplayed.
Ladder over here.
Oh, they're waiting for me. Unfortunately. Yeah, this is a very, very nice team game. Oh, they're down to two players, they're giving up already. Yeah, the players are giving up, that's a shame. I don't want to run with too many stealth archers. I will take care of this guy here. At the ranger boy. Extraction! Easy. That was a lot of fun playing this melee class. This particular one is very fast. Okay. I think we can do one more, eh? Oh, there's this kind of stuff. Cleanser and everything next for next level. Okay. Okay, so this is the XP system. It's pretty interesting. There's a lot of new skills and stuff we can probably get from that. And perks are also fancy. Very fancy, I'm enjoying this so far. God, it's almost level 83. How do you have that much levels already? What you been doing? we're just waiting for more people. I have to say, game is very interesting, very promising. As long as they keep up the development and improve the combat a bit, it should be a lot better. Guys, I'm ready to go. Yeah, this will be the last match for today, and after this I have to go to live life and be a human being.
Guard here.
I'll take a look. Did you hear that?
Did you hear that? No.
Guard here.
You're dead.
You leave me no choice.
vault's over there. Oh no, it's on the other side.
Less attention.
There. Sneak attack in a house. Ooh, ooh.
That was good, that was good. That was really good.
It said the key is in the keep, isn't it? Open, guys.
I've activated the vault.
All right, let's open it up.
Get to the extraction point. Enemy marksman.
Surprise, we're allowed to keep the chest moving. She has a new. She must be a higher.
Enemy are extracting.
She's got the three, like a burst fire arrows on it. That's just jank. Okay, capture A and capture Bravo if we can. She has rewards capturing. Not let them capture it.
This is interesting.
Unshaven duty has a lot of work to do.
Excellent.
in there now. Just gotta get in there. You can totally just yoink it out of the guy in the back. Alright guys, let me just put in the new skills and stuff, and then we'll call it a day for today, and we'll play later at night. Perks, weapons, and clothing. Let's start with a weapon.
The state will tremble seeing this.
What perks? What do you have? Perk 1. Unwavering.
This should be interesting.
Roaming monk. Increase movement speed while crouching and sprinting. Also affects teammates while remaining proximity of them. So much stuff. Very bloody, very violent, very soon. Hide up rank 8. So hide up means to increase in rank and character select and challenges and collectibles. I see. So you just gotta keep playing this over and over and over again. I see! Oh, well, everybody, I hope you enjoy the game. I'll see you again next time. And tonight, most likely we'll be playing with a 4-man stack tonight, hopefully. Alright then, until then, everybody, I'll see you again next time. Bye bye!